Hey everybody, I'm here today to show you how to fix an iPhone that is not charging. In this video, I'll be going over some simple steps that you can take to fix an iPhone that does not charge using things that you'll likely have lying around your house. With that being said, let's get right into the video. So first and foremost, I'll explain what the problem likely is. If you take a look at the connector port down here, the one that you plug your charging cable into, you'll likely see that if your phone isn't charging, that there's a buildup of lint in there. Now what happens is, as you put your phone in your pocket, as you put your phone in your purse, in your bag, and pretty much anywhere, it's going to accumulate lint in this spot right over here. And that lint is going to prevent the cord from making a proper connection when you plug it in. And this, you know, will show you that when you plug the cord in, it doesn't charge, or sometimes when you plug the cord in, you have to kind of move it around to find that sweet spot before it starts charging. And then if you touch the cord or you touch the phone, it stops charging. So if you're in that situation, just take a look in there, shine a flashlight in there, and you'll probably see some lint. Now I'm going to tell you how to remove that lint so that you can get a good connection with the cord into the port, and it's going to allow you to hopefully fix the problem, okay? Now like I said, this isn't most certainly the problem. This is just likely the problem, because whenever I talk to people whose phones don't charge or don't charge properly, when they do this, it usually fixes the problem. So these are three things that you can use that you'll probably have lying around your house that you can use to actually clean the inside of the port. Now, before you do this, you must do this carefully. Don't just take the object and just start sliding it through there. You have to be careful because there are connectors in there and you don't want to damage anything. So be very careful when you do this. Be very gentle when you do this and do your best to just touch as little as possible. All right. So the first thing is just a little paper clip right here. This is just a paper clip. I've bent this side right here. This part sort of serves as the handle, and then you can just take this side right here and just work your way through it. Now what I like to do is just start on one side. Sorry about that hair over there. I like to just start on one side and just swipe my way to the other side and bring it up and just go the other way. So do this a few times, being very gentle and very careful. Now in this phone, I recently cleaned this, so there's not any lint in this. I recently did a full cleaning job on the inside of this port, so there's no lint in it, but what you would wanna do is just do that, sort of go on an angle and sort of like scoop it up. So you wanna swipe and then scoop it up. The other thing that you can use is a staple. So what I've done here is I've actually taken a staple and I've just bent this side so that it sort of looks like an L almost. And what I would do is I would use the staple and I would do the exact same thing. Just swipe it up and then go across the other way. And like I said, you're swiping and you're doing like a scooping motion. So I would swipe and like scoop it up just like that. And the last thing that I would recommend using is this thing right here. And this is like a tie wrap that is used for produce bags and for bread bags and stuff like that, depending on the grocery store. And I would use something like this. And this has softer edges along the side and it's a little bit wider. So it's gonna do actually a pretty good job at getting the majority of the lint because these are thinner. These two that I've shown you, so they're better at getting the small portions of lint that are left over, but this is nice and wide, so it's going to really scoop up the majority of the lint that's in there. I would just put it down in there like this, and then I would just scoop it up on both sides. And that's basically it. Once you've done that, you can then plug your charging cable into your phone and it will make a better connection. And if the lint was the problem and you did this nice and carefully and properly and you sort of removed all of the lint or the majority of the lint, you should be able to plug your charger in and it should be able to charge your phone much more easily. And you'll sort of hear that click when you plug it in and that will let you know that, you know, everything is nice and clear in there. If there's a buildup of lint, it's not going to make that full connection. You won't feel that tactile feeling of it clicking when it goes in, but when you remove the lint, it's going to give you a nice click, and that's going to allow you to charge your phone properly and effectively. And that's basically it. This has been an easy way to fix an iPhone that does not charge. If you like the video, be sure to give it a thumbs up. Let me know what you think down below as a comment, and of course, be sure to subscribe for more great videos just like this one. And that's all I have for you today. Thanks for watching.